because they're so decorated around the National Hockey League, but it sure brings out the best of both of them.
As TJ Oshie angles in, Oshie, nice look. Backstrom fires. That one just missed. Rebound there. Score! Jakub Vrana has tied it.
Jake the Snake. Right place, right time. Good break in, but it's all the battle of TJ Oshie. Right outside the Pittsburgh bench at the blue line, he battles and pushes his way through a D that was holding him up. They get a bounce at one end. The board's obviously very fast here at PBG Paints Arena. Look at Osh getting away from the men, keeping his legs driving, finding the late guy, Backstrom off the wall, and the sleight of hands by Jake the Snake. Vrana puts her home. Here's a nice isolation for you. Watching Vrana, watch where the puck comes, and that was a jam shot, Joe. That's a hard shot to put into the back of the net. And Vrana ties it up one apiece.
Jakub Vrana
getting in on the Caps. That speed paid dividends there. They just couldn't finish.
Juho Lamico, 91 in the white. This is 3-on-3 for Washington, breezing in. Score! Jakub Vrana makes it a one-goal game.
The players can sense it, the fans can sense it, and Florida just doesn't know what just hit them here in the second period. Turnover at the blue line, the so-called danger zone. It's actually a 3-on-1 on a bad change by the D. You notice Ekblad trying to get back into the play, but Jake the Snake opens up. Look where he puts his stick. Not in front, he carries it behind him because he's on his off wing. And he shoots with that with all his might to beat Reimer over the catching glove. We got a one-goal game.
We near the midway mark of this opening period. Walking right in, Kuznetsov on the feed, score! Jakub Vrana with a layup. It's 1-0 Washington.
Beautifully queued up on our Star Trek, brought to you by Toyota. There's Jake the Snake potting it. Bad exit by the Flames, very careless. The Caps have done a great job here in the first period to close off the wall. When you're struggling defensively, you have a tendency to go up the wall instead of bringing the puck to the middle. And a beautifully set up and disguised pass by Kuznetsov. Here it is on the wall. Great work by Ovi. There's some miscue. You got it. No, you take it. And all of a sudden, it's a 2-on-0. No chance for the right pad of the goaltender, Mike Smith.
And it just shows how important it is to always have your stick on the ice. Stick to puck in that check by Kuznetsov. Some strength and patience and nails it exactly where it has to.
They've been on a hot streak.
Slicing in here, working to the front. A great stop there on Travis Boyd. Follow-up chance, score! Jakub Vrana, wasting no time.
Awesomeness early on here against the guys in white. Good speed wide, good opportunity. Boyd inserted into the lineup instead of Dowd. Shows his quickness going to the net right here. That creates some time. That creates the goalie down. Then good hustle by DSP to join that threesome. That whole line, a part of this goal, so-called fourth line for Todd Reardon tonight, hits Pater right off the get-go. They're off and running 1-0.
And Jakub Vrana using his legs here to find that open ice. There was a pocket of ice. There's no way that your area below the hash marks towards the net should be that wide open. They take advantage of it there. Great grind down low, and good for Travis Boyd to get back in the lineup and have his legs moving the way he is already in this first shift.
What is this?
Through center come the Caps with Vrana on the accelerator. Wrister, score! Jakub Vrana with an amazing shot.
What a shot. It looked like Hellebuck got caught napping a little bit, Joe, and it beat him blocker side, and it's the way he released that puck that froze everybody, including Hellebuck. And the Caps have played one heck of a period, a big-time carryover from last night. He already missed on a breakaway. Now he gets his fifth goal of the season. Here it is. Jake coming up the ice. Look at that little curl, and he picked the perfect spot to shoot the puck between the legs of the defender. It wasn't picked up in time. Jake Vrana on the board. 1-0 Caps.
Vrana using that speed. He's going to get past Howden. Vrana to his back, and he scores! A brilliant effort from Jakub Vrana.
That is scary acceleration by number 13. What a burst of speed out of this world, like he was shot out of a cannon. And no chance for Howden, who's a forward playing defense, to pivot, turn, and catch up with this guy. He's going to watch his fancy work upstairs. The dads and mentors loving it, the way they just saw Jake the Snake put her upstairs. Howden's on the left side of the screen. He doesn't have a chance to catch Vrana with a full head of steam. And what a fancy finish, Joe, to the backhand, right over the catching glove of their goaltender, Georgiev, and it's in the net. What a play.
Very unusual for that tough customer. Connolly gets behind the D. Brett Connolly from a severe angle to the front. Score! Jakub Vrana.
That is a wonderful play. Number one, the play at the blue line. Then he loses the puck. Then he hustles it and beats a defenseman. And then he lays it across to Vrana. Vrana got on his high horse, Joe, and just took off like a rocket. And that's why he found himself wide open for his seventh goal of the season. Here's the play at the blue line. Kicked ahead, and look at, he just about loses it right there, but stays with it. And on the far side, at Vrana beating Englund, the guy you were just talking about, Joe, to the far post. And it's a layup. No chance for Fleury or any goalie in the NHL. The Caps have tied it on that dazzling play. Oh, you have Oshin at home. Oshie, yeah, is a huge part of number one. Then you have Tom Wilson, who's a huge part of it.
Right up the gut. Score! Vrana with a laser. It's 3-3.
But they got Jake the Snake, so that'll be just fine. That's one of his best shots I've ever seen him tee up, Joe. High slot. The Caps fans are loving life. The answer comes from number 13. It's often unlucky. Well, it's lucky here in Vegas tonight. What a shot. That was a rocket ship. And he launched it big time. Look at the center drive that opens up this lane. And here it comes. I mean, you couldn't put any more behind this shot than number 13 just did. I mean, you've got a little bit of a screen. Even if the goalie's on screen, there's no way he's stopping that. That was Peter Bondrich, the way he shot that puck.
Has some room. He'll sweep it down low for Kuznetsov. That centering pass. Vrana again. Score! Jakub Vrana.
A little bit of a delayed reaction because that baby hit the top meshing over the catching glove and came out softly. So Vrana continues his hot streak. We highlighted him in the pregame or on our top of our show, Joe. Jake now has 9 goals and 25 career-wise. He needs 5 goals to break his all-time record. Here's that little play, bouncing puck, gets it, and notice how it turned onto his blade. It actually went up and turned on his blade, and he just fired it immediately, didn't settle it down. And this is a fist pump. Good celly there on the road for Vrana.
Helping out, Tom Wilson comes rumbling into the picture. Kuznetsov feed, fire and score! Jakub Vrana with a rocket.
That baby was Ovechkin-esque. What a slap shot from number 13. The Buffalo Sabres, their top line, sometimes leaves the zone without the mail, and the mail is the puck. Here they are, and look at where they are. They're down close to the blue line, ready to roll, and there's that pass. Beautiful play. Tom Wilson disrupts the play and goes to Kuznetsov. He lays out a beautiful pass in the wheelhouse, and Vrana on isolation. Look at how much he gets behind this big. There's nothing left as far as muscles go for that shot. Jake the Snake, and the Caps up 2-1.
8-4. Matched up there with Stone. There's one of those takeaways right there.
Yeah, another one.
And a takeaway by Vrana. Off the head fake. He scores! Jakub Vrana.
Highway robbery. I love it. He's had a lot of good looks in this game, and this is going to be an unassisted marker for Vrana. And that's all about speed and working and making sure you come back hard. He gets his 11th goal this season. He rips off Stone. Here it is. They think they're exiting the zone under control on an underlap right here, trying to get away and watch the little lift check. And the D got caught standing and watching there, Joe, with no support. That was Justin Falk, the big defenseman, got caught outside rather than inside. And it's a nice fancy finish there by Vrana. Watch the way he just gets it, puts it right top shelf after a slick move to his forehand.
And then from long range. D Deep move to the interior. Centering pass. Score! Jakub Vrana on the finish.
Unbelievable move down to the left of the goaltender in the corner. Watch the puck come into the zone by Kuznetsov. He throws it rink wide. It's gobbled up by Carlson, who makes the fake. And sliding down, he has the dexterity to find Jake the Snake. And it's a tap-in. Rene trying to come across with his right pad. It slides underneath, but it's the play of John Carlson. A beautiful primary assist, and the Caps have a 2-0 lead.
As the Flyers working in the offensive zone, Provorov hands off to Couturier. Intercepting here, and here is the speed of Vrana on display. Rolling right on in. He scores! Jakub Vrana.
Well, he says he's never satisfied with his game, and he always wants to get better, and here we're seeing signs of that. You know, Reardon and company say he's been one of the most consistent players all season. He's tied his career high with his 13th goal, which he set last year. And this is speed. There's going to be a penalty called there on the slash. But Vrana says, you know what, I might as well just finish it top corner. We don't need the power play. And Vrana and the Caps are out against the Flyers 3-1.
And Locker, just to finish up on that, the great thing about that goal, it's incredible defense by a young player that's been known for his offense since he got in the National Hockey League. It's why he was drafted. And there, great attention to detail, in the right position at the right time, active stick, punches it ahead and just skates into it. It's an impossible spot for a defender to have to go from a standstill and try to catch a player as fast as Jake, who's going forwards the entire time.
And here's one more look at it. There's that little poke check, and off to the races he goes unassisted. And watch him protect the puck at the end. Notice the defenseman's honing in on him, but he pushes it to the outside, which protects the puck, keeps him under control, and then the finish is second to none.
Caps sweep it in around the baseboard. All the way to the point for Carlson, among the league leader in power plays assists. Carlson feeds. Boyd gets downhill. One touch. Vrana. Score!
Second look power play. A lot of different changes being made in personnel, and it pays off for Vrana. Yeah, it's a little lucky as he was trying to make a pass across, clicked off the skates of McKenna, but he'll take it. Watch the setup up top, goes to down low, it goes from Boyd to Vrana, and he's looking across to Ovechkin, trying to get it past the defender, but it hits the goalie and goes in anyways. Boyd will get the primary assist. There's the spinning goaltender in McKenna. His right pad knocks the puck back behind him, and the Caps have struck on the power play.
The third career two-goal game for Jakub Vrana. The high slot there for Bergeron, steered neatly by Backstrom, but he didn't cleave.
Now they've often had a very good third guy.
Great pass from Oshie. Vrana's in, fires, he scores! Jakub Vrana!
Starts with the pass, and the finish might even be prettier. A nice little sauce pass, and it's a breakaway for Vrana. We highlighted him in our open, saying he's figuring out and finding ways to exploit his positives, which is his skating. He snuck behind the D, and he's got 15 goals now. Watch the puck come up the wall. TJ comes to the middle, sauces it over two defenders, and it's as clear as day. Snaps it past the blocker side of Halak. Halak stands, he tries to challenge, but the quickness of the release, too much for the Boston Bruin netminder. 1-0 Caps.
Back in October, at Rogers Arena, while he was on the shelf, he was injured in that first meeting that the Caps prevailed. This one's on the roof of the net. Now it's in with a washout sign from the referee, who now points goal. The initial reaction, Locker, from the referee was no, no. Ian Walsh and Pierre Lambert are going to talk this over while the Caps celebrate all the while.
Man, Travis Green's going to look on there. He thought it was a high stick, as does everybody in white. They thought Kuznetsov got it up. over the crossbar is the determining factor to knock that puck in.
Were they in the process of blowing the whistle? That's
correct.
One thing they might be discussing.
Yep. Here's that last play. Sharp angle shot. And look at the play behind the net by Vrana, just chipping it up and over. And to me, that's a goal. That's definitely a goal, and Vrana should get credit for it. I thought it was hit with a high stick, but it definitely was not. It popped up, and watch it hit the back of the goaltender's nameplate and goes in. And I don't think Kuzi touches it, Joe. Definitely did not touch it on top of the net, which would probably deem it was a high stick. Here's one more look at it. Did Kuzi's, Kuzi's stick did touch it there, Joe.
Yes, he did.
So that's going to be the determining factor, and that looked like it was above the bar when he just nicked it on that Vrana play.
Referees have heard from the situation room. Here's their response.
The call on the ice stands. This is a good goal.
To the backboards once more. It's Dion Phaneuf. Ledoux. Challenged by Oshie. Vrana, point position, Kempney. Back to Vrana, he scores! Beautiful puck movement, 5-3.
Good Lord, what deception from Michael Kempney. He froze everybody in white, including their goaltender. Here it is, Vrana to Kempney, and watch him freeze everybody and pass back to the seam. And it's a rifle off the stick of Vrana, and absolutely no chance for Quick. Sometimes to me, it looks like Jonathan's so fast, he puts himself off the post and he can't recover because he's so fast getting there to front the shot from Kempney. And the Caps have a two-goal budge. What a shot by Vrana. Capitals lucky that he's a left shot. If he's a right shot, it's in, and it's 2-1. He couldn't jam it home on his backhand.
Vrana tried to slither in tier. He scores! His pass was blocked. His shot hits pay dirt.
Once the pass was ripped off and bounced right back to him, that meant that he had Jones totally out of position, but it all starts at one end. A missed opportunity leads to a Capitals goal. Kane could have easily made it 2-1. He was so wide open. Look at him on the right side of the screen. That's an empty net, but he's on his backhand. Couldn't jam it home. Then the Caps come up in transition. Vrana tries to feather it through to Backstrom. It hits the foot of Burns, and it comes right back to number 13. And no chance for Martin Jones. What a nice swipe of the puck there. Swipe of the puck by Jake Vrana.
Shot counter is up to 20. New York has 13. As Kempney settles, had that one blocked down by Bailey. Kempney going to the goal. To the slot there, loose in front. Score! Jakub Vrana.
A hard-working goal. I asked for a forecheck, I got it. And our guest in the second period delivers. Vrana has tied it up one apiece at 16:34, third period. Hard work, two or three chances right in front of Grice, and he finally stashes it. And he's closing in on a 20-goal season. Kempney joining the attack, pushing and shoving in front of the net. Notice who's right on the doorstep. That's none other than Nick Backstrom. And this is a hard-working playoff-style goal. And they finally break Grice between the pipes.
A belated birthday present for Jakub. He turned 23 yesterday. Washington's sixth leading scorer gets hit. Vrana on a bump set for Oshie. Joining the Russians, Backstrom. Vrana has room. He scores! Jakub Vrana.
That's an amazing play. It starts with defense in the neutral zone right in front of our buddy Alan May. Turns into transition. They reload. And that Vrana shot, one of the best shots I've seen off his stick this season. He's hit the 20-goal plateau. Watch this play. They're dead tired. They're end of the shift. Oshie, they play give and go. And look at Vrana. Little bit of a roll on that one. Look at the puck rolling on his shaft. And right under the bar, past the butterflying goaltender. Awesome.
And Locker, one of the things to point out on that is the Capitals' five-man defense at the blue line. Crosby has the puck. Can't get over the line. Crosby ends up dumping it in. They bump it back up the ice, use that neutral zone speed on the attack, and they get that great shot by the kid.
Agreed. Orloff would lift it in. Vrana off his wrong foot. Here comes Murray. He scores. Vrana 2 for 2.
He'll take it. Look at the smiles in the group there. Gotta love that. You shoot the puck, good things will happen. Jake on the board again. He's now got 21 goals on the season. And what a shot. But the goaltender, Matt Murray, 9 out of 10 times. It could be a little fatigue. He's played 3 of the last 4 in 4 nights. And then he plays again tonight. And here it is. Just a kick wide. Run off the wrong foot. Awful sharp angle. And the goaltender pops it up with his waffle blocker. And that gets it up and over top. And it's 2-0 Caps.
Nechny took it. Fed one off the stick of Orpik. Shuttled back along, but a good cancellation by Myers, but then it's set ahead, and here's Vrana in alone! Score! This all happens at the far blue line, left part of your screen. Phil Myers is going to come over. He does not get the puck in deep, and then Conley throws this puck to an area, and it just happens to hit the stick of Vrana. Goes over his other shoulder, and he's able to receive it. Very close to being offside. Very, very close. Vrana gets it, and a quick little release goes right between the wickets.
Vrana was screaming to Conley, "I'm there, I'm there," and he was there, and that was very close to being offside.
Myers just did not get that puck in deep. Patiently waiting for the breakout to begin. Kuznetsov puts it on the spot. Right on into the backhand. Score! Jakub Vrana on a fabulous finish.
It starts in their zone. One pass. The second pass goes Kuznetsov to Vrana. And man, did he have his V12 wheels going there. Blew past the defense and made a goal scorer's goal against the goalie McElhaney. Right five hole. Here it starts. Look at the quick snap pass from behind the net by Carlson. Then up to Kuznetsov and then to Vrana. And look at that deke. I mean, that is spectacular. Coming in and just opening up the pads, getting the stick off the ice. And Vrana's tied it up here in the third.
Kuznetsov. Niskanen hammers, pad save, rebound, score! Vrana, it's 4-3.
And plenty of time to go, 2:21. All of a sudden, when the Caps put their game in order, they can just pound goal after goal. The Caps fans in attendance finally have something to cheer about. Jake the Snake, I think from another pass from TJ Oshie in the slot, buries it. Talk about vision. Look at the shot. TJ gets it, and look at how smart he is. Instead of shooting the rolling puck, he slides it over to Jake the Snake, and he made no mistake. No chance for Luongo, and the Caps make it a 4-3 game. Life, life, and more life from this Caps team.